Out there, you watch the news like I watch the news. All these little kids dying, and the world just bugged out, man. It's not like it was way before when, you know, as we remember it. Even probably people older than me remember it different, like more quiet and calmer. I remember like problems, but it wasn't as bad as it is now for like the younger generation. So we have to be more compassionate.
Tupac was an extraordinarily compassionate man. His various houses and places of residences, from his first apartment, were missions and flop houses for anybody that needed it, or somebody he saw any glimmer of hope in.
It's your boy Radio Ring, you're watching KMEL TV. We out here on the anniversary of Tupac's 40th birthday, just touching base with the people, you know what I'm saying, keeping Tupac's name alive and well. I got my man right here, what's your name, fam?
YT,
man. What's your favorite Pac song?
Favorite song would be Shed So Many Tears, definitely.
All right. Back in elementary, thrived on misery, left me alone. I grew up amongst a dying breed. Inside my mind, couldn't find a place to rest until I got that thug like tatted on my chest. Tell me, can you feel me?
I gotta say, I get around.
What you mean you don't know? I get around. The underground just don't stop for hoes. I get around. Still down with the underground.
Man, it's a lot of them, but one that really stuck out to me was I Ain't Mad At You.
Definitely.
You know, because a lot of my boys and been through the struggle and stuff. It's just like, it's inspiration to me.
Now we was once two brothers of the same kind, quick to approach a ghetto cutie with the same line. You was just a little smaller, but you still roll. Got stretched to YA, hit the hood, swole.
Doing a tribute to Tupac, and the song that I really enjoyed was Keep Your Head Up, because it really motivates a lot of single mothers, a lot of single young mothers with kids to be strong and keep their head up.
I know they like to beat you down a lot. When you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. But please don't cry, dry your eyes, never let up. Forgive but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. And when he tells you you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if you can't learn to love you, you should leave him. Cause sister, you don't need. And I ain't trying to gas you up, I just call him how I see.
Yeah, my favorite Tupac song would have to be Hey Mama, you know.
Dear Mama. Dear say it again.
Dear Mama, there you go.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef. 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Go back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama.
I think how do you like it? How do you like it? Okay.
You wanna roll with me? Then here's your chance to win 80 on the freeway. Catch me if you can. Forgive me, I'm a rider. Still, I'm just a simple man. All I want is money plus the fame. I'm a simple man. Mr. International, player with a passport. Just like a Latin switch, get you anything you ask for.
My favorite Tupac song would have to be by Tupac and Biggie Rennie.
That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drop, take his clock and I'm swayzy. Celebrate my escape, solar clock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make.
I had to say Hellraiser, man.
Hellraiser, definitely a classic joint.
Just because, you know, my mama raised a Hellraiser. Stress getting major, Lord be my savior.
That's what's up.
Off the top of the head, I'd probably say Me and My Girlfriend.
If you had one word to describe Pop, how would you describe him?
Enigma.
That's right. Yeah, what's the world without one, huh?
I'm telling you, man. I mean, you see all sides of that, man, and sometimes you don't get it, but you always have to appreciate and respect it.
That's real. That's real talk.
That's real.
Trendsetter. Why legendary?
Just emotional, man. Like, he was one of the more, like, he was probably the only rap artist, past, present, and future, I think, who could give you that level of emotion, could actually make me cry listening to his records, you know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't, I don't really think there's any other artist that achieved that, man.
That's real.
Real.
Real, off the top, man.
Tupac is the realest.
Okay, all right.
People to know is that don't support the phonies, support the real. You know what I mean? How can these people be talking about how they so real and they don't care about our communities? How can they be talking about what they all this, you know, the hood, blah, 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 blah. They don't care about our communities. You know what I mean? Listen to the words that people say in their lyrics and tell me if that's some real if that's real to you. You know what I mean? Listen to what they saying. Don't just bob your head to the beat. Peep the game.
Probably revolutionary, you know. He's descended from the Panthers, you know. So it just, I guess it was with him, man. He spoke with a good tone and, you know, his voice is just very distinct.
I would right off top say Thug Life. Thug Life.
Power.
He's good.
Okay.
Great.
Great.
You know.
A legend. A legend.
Yeah.
Off top. Okay.
Y'all got me off guard.